Video inspection of the Sharp HMV mill. We'll go through some of the manual features and then run a small program. I'm going to do the RPM first. Okay. Have it in low right now, low gear.
All time.
That's about 3,000 RPM there.
Okay. Switching into high gear.
This is low gear.
Oh, that's low gear? Okay.
That's about 300 RPM. Clamp, unclamp.
Perfect.
We've got this air system on here. For
okay.
Just blowing off parts.
Got it.
And then
okay. Run a small program showing it cutting a pocket.
And then we're ready to turn on the
And that concludes the video inspection.